Welcome back. We shall see how to format or erase all data from your iPod. Connect your iPod to the system, to the laptop, and you get this icon. Click on your iPod in this window and you get this window. When you want to restore iPod, it will restore it to the factory settings. So just go here, click here, all the songs, all the data will be erased and your iPod will go to the factory settings. Thank you.